So, the last couple of weeks, my big sister, Jetty Ray, has been working on 3 different music videos. These music videos will be released in July as singles, so you can also purchase her songs, which is going to be great. Yesterday we were in Cedarville filming part of her music video, and it was set as a 1950s school dance. It was a lot of fun. The part of the music video that is really interesting, that in the middle of this 1950s dance, 10 or 12 dancers start doing a choreographed ballet piece. I was sitting there watching this ballet piece, and some of you may not know this, but I used to love to dance. It used to be one of my favorite things to do. It was a passion, it was a talent that I had. And about a year ago, I gave it up. And I stopped working at it, I stopped practicing, I basically quit. Quitting is not a foreign concept to a lot of us. We've either taken dance classes when we were little, learned to play the piano, maybe we love to read and we quit doing that. The list goes on and on. For everyone, it's different. There could be something you started that you used to love to do and you just quit. One of the scariest things is going back to something that you've quit, especially if it's something that you really loved. I think personally for me, I was scared for the longest time to start dancing again because I knew that I hadn't practiced, so I knew I wouldn't be as good as when I left off. And that's a scary, humbling thought. I'm gonna show you some behind the scenes footage of my sister's music video. I'm really excited for you guys to see this music video when it comes out. I know you'll love it. I'm gonna love it. It was awesome to be a part of it, and it's been amazing being a part of this whole project, being able to watch and learn. But most importantly, I've been really inspired. I've been inspired to not let my passions go by the wayside. I've been inspired to start up the things that I quit. You know, just because there's an obstacle in the way doesn't mean you can't overcome that obstacle. A lot of us just quit when there's an obstacle, and that's what I did with dancing. But seeing this video really inspired me that I can continue dancing, I can continue pursuing any of the dreams or passions that I have. So I hope you watch this, I hope you enjoy this, and I hope it inspires you the way that it inspired me. Just remember, it's never too late to pursue something that you love to do. And just because there's an obstacle in your way doesn't necessarily mean that you need to quit. It's important to overcome because that's what makes you great.
Or did you know?
I like that.
Two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.